Welcome back to the channel. What have I got for you today? Basically, Iron Maiden. Phantom of the Opera. Which was released on the very first Iron Maiden album, which was titled Iron Maiden. You know, people have criticism over Paul Di'Anno. But with the very first two Iron Maiden albums, which he was the lead singer on, he did a pretty okay job on it. You know, he's not Bruce, but for the time, it was a pretty good sound, you know. And you can't knock him for that. I certainly wouldn't, you know. But yeah, this was recorded in 1980. Like I say, it's Phantom of the Opera. It's one of my favourites. So, look, let's do a reaction to it. So here we go. Get ready, strap yourselves in. Iron Maiden, Phantom of the Opera. Enjoy.
Don't call Phantom of the Opera!
Yeah. So you've got your own business, and you're doing
Right. That was Iron Maiden, Phantom of the Opera, and Paul Di'Anno. Like I said, I do, me personally, the first two Iron Maiden albums were, they were fucking brilliant. But even then, back in 1980, you could sort of hear the unique Iron Maiden sound that was starting to form, and Iron Maiden is very good at doing the old change ups, you know. No one does it better, and you could tell it, you know, even back in 1980 that. Even though that they were a relatively young band at that time, you could see the elements that make Iron Maiden great, and yeah, they're a fantastic band, and I love them. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, please subscribe, please check out my other videos, and I shall catch you all in the next.